If you were to read about the events of my life in a novel, or watch them unfold in front of your eyes on the silver screen, one could argue that the main character has every reason to be justifiably insane, or at the very least, a terrible human being. But that's not how my story goes. Sure, my story has its dark chapters, a childhood riddled with drugs and alcohol, abuse, suicide. Having been born blind, that was the least of my worries. But that doesn't make me different than anyone else. Everyone has their dark chapters. Despite the fact that I'm legally blind, I'm still able to see the path that's put in front of me. Because of that, I'm able to take my experiences and turn them into something positive. This isn't a story about someone who's gone crazy. If anything, it's the story of an artist. And yeah, it's got its dark chapters. And yes, I've suffered for my art, but I don't suffer from insanity.